normally for new, and I think that's just the imagery of it is something that's going to get people excited around the world. And it's still tripping me out. I mean, I'm tripping balls here.
There's tobacco and marijuana in there. That's all it is.
You can tell it's real because it looks so fake, honestly. We'd have way better CGI if it was fake.
Seeing on the left-hand side of your screen is a beautiful shot from the ground in California of the exhaust gases.